Since I took office, families are carrying less debt. Their average savings are up. A recent survey from the Federal Reserve found that more Americans feel financially comfortable than any time since the survey began in 2013.
Nationally, prices are down 7 cents a gallon, continuing to fall. We're making progress. We're going to keep at it to ensure the American people are paying their fair share for gas.